may be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the graduation ceremony for Nile C. Kinnick High School, Class of 21. My name is Dr. Kiana Obeng, and I am the Assistant Principal of Nile C. Kinnick High School. We are pleased to welcome our distinguished guest, Dodea Pacific East Community Superintendent, Dr. Ronald Knight, our CFA Commanding Officer, Captain Richard Jarrett, who is unable to be with us today, Nile C. Kinnick High School Principal, Ms. Hurst, our guest speaker and Dodea Pacific South Community Superintendent, Dr. Jacqueline Ferguson, Yokosuka Complex Administrators, Mr. Gullickson from the Sullivans, Mrs. Hall Walsh from Yokosuka Middle School, and Ms. Fiss at Ikego Elementary, our senior counselor and senior class sponsor, Ms. Audrey Murphy. Color guard, please retreat to the stage at this time.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Please join me in the reciting of the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated. Will the welcome speakers please proceed to the podium?
Congratulations to the class of 2021 and welcome teachers, family, and friends to the 74th annual commencement ceremony of Nile C. Kinnick High School. We would not be here today if it were not for all of your assistance and support. We have been counting down the years, months, weeks, and days leading up to this moment. Now that it is finally here, it is hard to imagine that high school has already come and gone. The guidance from all of you has helped us be prepared for what lies ahead. Thank you for being here tonight to celebrate our graduation and share this special occasion with us.
ご来場の皆様、本日はナイル C キニック高等学校第74回卒業式にご出席いただき、誠にありがとうございます。私たち卒業生は入学した時からこの日をずっと待ち望んでいました。でも未だにこの日で高校生活が終わってしまうことに対して、嬉しさや寂しさなどの複雑な感情の中におります。皆様のご指導やご支援のおかげで、私たちはここまで成長し、今日という卒業の日を迎えることができました。何より私たちは、他の高校生と違い、海軍の両親を持つ、その子供として、それぞれの両親の背中を見ながら成長を重ねてきたことを、とても誇りに思っています。そして、皆、これからそれぞれの将来に向かって歩いていきますが、その新しい生活を未来あるものとして互いに頑張っていきます。改めまして、本日は私たちの卒業という特別な門出の日にお越しくださいまして、誠にありがとうございます。心より感謝しています。どうぞ最後までお楽しみください。
Bienvenidos. Felicidades a la clase del 2021 y bienvenidos a los maestros, parientes y amigos a la ceremonia número 74 de la graduación de la escuela secundaria Nile C. Kinnick. No estaríamos aquí hoy si no fuera por toda su ayuda y apoyo. Parecía que este día nunca llegaría. Nosotros hemos estado contando los años, meses, semanas y los días hasta llegar a este momento. Ahora que finalmente el momento está aquí, es difícil imaginar que la escuela secundaria ya llegó y pasó. Estamos muy contentos de terminar este capítulo de nuestras vidas y empezar el siguiente. Gracias por estar aquí esta noche para celebrar nuestra graduación y compartir en esta ocasión tan especial con nosotros.
Maligayang pagtatapos sa klase ng 2021 taon. Maligayang pagdating din sa mga guro, pamilya at mga kaibigan na dumalo sa 74 na taong seremonya ng pagtatapos sa mataas na paaralan na Nile C. Kinnick High School. Wala kaming lahat dito ngayon kung hindi dahil sa tulong at suporta ninyo. Lahat. Sa simula, para bang hindi na darating ang mahalagang araw na ito. Taon, buwan, linggo, at araw ang magtsaga naming hinarap at hinintay tungo dito. Mahirap paniwalaan na ang mahalagang araw na ito ay magtatapos din ngayon. Ngunit, masaya kaming lahat dahil ang pagtatapos na ito ay simula ng panibagong yugto ng aming buhay. Dahil sa pagiging bahagi namin sa pamilya ng militar, masigit ang aming kaalaman at karanasan sa pagiging handa sa pagbabago ng aming haharapin. Tulad ng pag-aaral sa kolehiyo, pagsali o pagpasok sa armadong puwersa, o pagpasok sa mundo ng pagtatrabaho. Muli, maraming salamat sa inyong lahat sa pagdalo at pakikiisa sa pagdiriwang ng pagtatapos ng aming klase.
Good evening. My name is Kayla Clemens. I am the senior class publicist. It is my pleasure to introduce to you the senior class president of Nile C. Kinnick High School. She has lived overseas since the age of 4, and she has spent most of her years here in Yokosuka. She is one of the most committed and inspirational people I have had the pleasure of calling my friend since middle school. She has helped make Kinnick a better place through her years of service as a member of the student council her freshman year and the class president since her sophomore year. She has shared her leadership with the Tri-M Music Honor Society, the National Honor Society, and the Japanese National Honor Society. She is a stranger to no one. Our class president has been instrumental in welcoming and mentoring students transitioning to Kinnick. She has spearheaded freshman orientations, Black History Month, Women's History Month, and many other activities while being an active member of the KHS marching band, the jazz band, track and field, and the soccer team. She has successfully completed dual enrollment courses and has consistently maintained high academic performance all 4 years. She is a natural leader and a hard charger and has devoted 4 years of selfless acts in our school and community and was undoubtedly awarded the Shogun Award, the highest and most prestigious award given to a student voted by the faculty and the student body at Kinnick High School. She leaves a lasting impression on the Yohai Red Devil community as she begins her journey as a midshipman at the United States Naval Academy. On behalf of the entire senior class, we appreciate her contributions, we are proud of her accomplishments, and we wish her much success in future endeavors. Please welcome Chelsea Murphy, our senior class president.
Thank you, Kayla, for that beautiful introduction. Good evening, faculty, distinguished guests, family, friends, NJROTC, the Kinnick High School Choir, the Kinnick High School Orchestra, and most importantly, the class of 2021. My name is Chelsea Murphy, and I am the senior class president. I have had the privilege of serving as the class president for the last 3 years, and it has been more exciting and adventurous than I could have ever envisioned. Please allow me to begin by acknowledging our parents for raising the 129 extraordinary students. Their unwavering support and parental counsel, solicited or not, we thank you. Over the years of growing, traveling, moving, going, and coming, you were the constant in our lives, and contrary to popular belief, we found comfort knowing you were always there. Rest assured that the morals and values that you have instilled in us will bear fruit for generations to come. You have prepared us for this day, the day that we will commence to carry our own torch on a journey called life. And for that, we salute you. To my parents, Mom and Dad, God could not have gifted me with better role models. Dad, your commitment to the Navy may have prevented you from physically attending many school functions, but it never stopped you from being involved. You've inspired me to become a stellar naval officer while balancing family and a career. I promise to always remember that hard work is authorized. Mom, you've held the fort while keeping me encouraged and giving me the tough love that I needed to get me through difficult times. Mom and Dad, thank you for the sacrifices you made, especially so that I could have the rare opportunity as a military child to attend only one high school and to graduate with my classmates. I love you both. To our teachers, counselors, and administrators, thank you for your commitment and dedication to our academic success. From the moment we entered high school, we received daily reminders that you were preparing us for the real world with no late work policies and reminding us to use our planners. Thanks to Dr. Bleeker and Mr. Stevens for inspiring us to organize our notes in Cornell style. We are on the road to financial success with Mr. Lufkin's stock market tips. We were instant celebrities on Mr. Rothney's KTV production, and we had never been in better shape until we encountered Coach Voth and Coach Sennick's fitness plans. You've given each of us something to carry into the real world. To Captain Jarrett, thank you for allowing us to have a live graduation and having to make the tough and sometimes unfavorable decisions to keep us all safe. And most importantly, thank you to the class of 2021 for allowing me to share an unforgettable 4 years of high school with you. For the last 4 years, we have grown and learned about this amazingly complex world. The teachable moments and life experiences have shaped who we are today. Class of 2021, we are fortunate to be a part of a phenomenal and phenomenal school and incredible military-connected community. The support that we received from Mr. Fogel, the KHS boosters, and the Yokosuka community was instrumental in making this ceremony possible. The diversity of our school community and the unique overseas experiences, the flights and long-haul bus rides to Far East competitions, and the amazing view of Mount Fuji are what makes us true Yohai Red Devils. As I strolled down memory lane while writing this speech, I realized just how far we'd come and experience together. We went from sitting on the gym floor during pep rallies, the last to be dismissed from school-wide assemblies, and placing fourth in the Yohai lip sync competition, to dominating several spirit weeks, winning homecoming decorations, and remaining in possession of the spirit trident. We entered high school with Dr. Ferguson engaging, empowering, and educating us to succeed in a dynamic world. Then Mr. Maxey insisting that we have a great Kinnick day, to Ms. Hurst bravely taking the helm the last 4 months of our senior year. Regardless of what may have transpired prior to our arrival at school, we were sure to be greeted by Dr. Q with a blissful, "Good morning, everybody," starting our day with the ray of sunshine. We seamlessly adjusted to learning math in 3 different locations and enjoyed the Japanese vending machines in the CRC building. When CFA was deemed HBCon Charlie, it didn't take long before we realized just how much we actually liked being around each other. Our worst fears changed from running the PACER test in PE to being asked to turn on our cameras in remote learning while still in our PJs. How well we did on AP calculus tests was no comparison to the heart-palpitating contact tracing calls. We lived knowing that we were all one phone call away from spending the next 14 days in quarantine. We've had to adapt in the last year and a half in ways unimaginable pre-COVID-19. As a matter of reference, we all attended our last football game in 2019. We are the first Kinnick class to pull off a virtual prom, and we have not seen the bottom half of each other's faces in over a year. Through it all, we persevered and we grew closer and stronger as a class. The best aspect of this time in our lives is that we get a fresh start. Personally, I believe that one of the greatest intangibles of being a military-connected child is that we are experts at starting over. From this moment forward, the titles we held, the sports we played, the number of AP courses we took, and our final GPA are all a part of history. Our high school status is behind us, and we are in the moment of new beginnings. Each of us has an opportunity to write a new story and a responsibility to make a positive impact on our great nation. As we all venture into the unknown, we must work towards leaving a legacy. Class of 2021, we must decide on the name we want to make for ourselves and what legacy we want to leave for future generations. Now, I'm not saying we've got to go become the president of the United States or create the first vaccine to the next global pandemic. However, we must strive each day to become the best version of ourselves so that we can make a positive impact on someone or something in the world. It is time for us, the class of 2021, to be great, to inspire, to lead, and to grow. The moment is here for us to be kind, to give more, to respect others, to create more love in the atmosphere, and to find our purpose in life. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., in one of the greatest quotes of all time, stated, "If it falls your lot to be a street sweeper, sweep streets like Michelangelo painted pictures, like Shakespeare wrote poetry, like Beethoven composed music. Sweep streets so well that all the hosts of heaven and earth will have to pause and say, here lived a great street sweeper who swept his job well. Whatever your life's work is, do it well." In the popular and immortal words of our most famous alumnus, may the force be with you. Once a red devil, always a red devil. Congratulations to us, the class of 2021. Next, I would like to introduce our senior class secretary, Hannah Dokianen.
Hello, my name is Hannah Dokianen, and I'm the senior class secretary. At this time, it is my privilege to introduce the principal and assistant principal of Nile C. Kinnick High School, Ms. Hurst and Dr. Q. Will the two of you please come to the podium? I would like to present these tokens of appreciation to Ms. Hurst and Dr. Q. This is a gift from the senior class to thank you both for your long hours of hard work and dedication to ensure the learning and growth of your students, especially during this past year. We greatly appreciate your wisdom and support throughout our time here at Nile C. Kinnick High School. We wish you the best of luck for these next coming years, and we are so fortunate to have had you as our administrators.
Good evening, honored guests, teachers, families, and of course, our graduates. We are fortunate to have so many family members and friends joining us for this graduation ceremony. There are a few parents, however, who are unable to return for graduation due to their commitment to the Navy. Therefore, on behalf of Nile C. Kinnick High School, I would like to extend a heartfelt greeting to all families and friends who will be viewing this celebration remotely. For all of the active duty family members, we want you to know that we are grateful for your service and the sacrifices you make for us on a daily basis. We keep you and all the brave men and women who represent our country in our thoughts and prayers. Class of 2021, you are about to enter a unique and rare group of graduates, a DODEA graduate. Worldwide, there are only a few thousand DODEA graduates each year, and the bonds that you have formed as a DODEA Red Devil student will last your entire life. Years from now, you will come across other DODEA graduates and immediately have a bond because of this unique shared experience. And now, you can add a pandemic to this experience. The last 2 years have challenged you more than you would normally be challenged as a military child. You, the class of 2021, have shown true fortitude, integrity, responsibility, and an enterprising spirit. You learned remotely, mastered Google Classroom, Google Meet, sharing your screen, turning on and off your camera, and turning in assignments virtually. You returned to face-to-face and learned how to navigate the school with COVID mitigations, like endless hand sanitizing, wearing your mask all day long, walking in one direction in the hallways, sitting in rows. Despite all this, your Kinnick spirit never wavered. You are truly a unique group of students. Parents, I'd like to demonstrate what I mean. If you participated in a club while at Kinnick High School, please stand up. Thank you, please sit down. If you played on a Far East Championship sports team, please stand up. Thank you, please sit down. If you were able to climb Mount Fuji, please stand up. Thank you, please sit down. If you participated in two or more fine arts courses, please stand up. Thank you, please sit down. If you found your way to Tokyo on the train, please stand up. Thank you, please sit down. If you attended a Far East academic event, please stand up. Thank you, please sit down. If you fed the homeless, please stand up. Thank you, please sit down. Okay, a unique one for this year. If you were required to ROM during the school year once, please stand up. Thank you, please sit down. It's 14 days. If you were required to ROM twice, please stand up. 28 days. Thank you, please sit down. If you were required to ROM three times this academic school year, please stand up. That's when my math runs out. Please sit down. And I believe in this group, if you had to ROM four times this academic school year, please stand up. It is not fun getting those phone calls or giving those phone calls. If you are a member of the Red Devil Marching Band, please stand up. Thank you, please sit down. If you attended Kinnick High School for all 4 years, please stand up. That's amazing. Please sit down. We have a special group in this group of graduates. If this year was your first year at Kinnick, please stand up. Thank you, please sit down. And finally, if you've been in Yokosuka since kindergarten, please stand up. Since kindergarten, wow. Thank you. Class of 2021, it's been an honor and a privilege to serve briefly as your principal this year. You are truly a remarkable group of young men and women, and it's been a real pleasure getting to know you. I hope you take all the skills learned over the last 4 years, and particularly the last year and a half, and apply them to your next stage in life. And we're proud of you. Congratulations, class of 2021. Now, please welcome senior class representative Jericho Reyes to the podium.
My name is Jericho Reyes, the senior class council representative. I have the privilege of introducing the class of 2021 salutatorian. He has been a Kinnick for 2 years, is a member of the National Honor Society, the treasurer of the Spanish Honor Society, a member of the Community Service Club, and the Jazz Combo. Additionally, this student will continue his education at the University of Florida. Without further ado, it is my pleasure to welcome our class salutatorian, Matthew Briones, to the stage.
It is my pleasure to welcome students, families, faculty, and administration. Each of you made an impact on the graduates who sit here today. I am honored to deliver the salutatorian address for this incredible student body, the class of 2021. I came to this school in my junior year, and even though I don't know each and every one of you personally, that does not make us complete strangers. We may have sat next to each other in class or walked past each other in the hallway. One way or the other, our paths have crossed. Despite any kind of challenges, this school is our family and our second home. I may not have been here my freshman and sophomore years, but I've still made many memories over the past 2 years, whether it was from volunteering to serve the community, or from playing on the basketball team, or from simply spending time with the friends that I've made here. Our current pandemic circumstances may have rendered many of these times in a blur, but they have definitely left a lasting impression in our lives. We will always remember singing the fight song with our friends at the football games and participating in the Spirit Weeks. It doesn't even have to be something related to school. You could have climbed Mount Fuji, explored Enoshima Island, you name it. What matters is that we made some amazing memories that we'll cherish here for the rest of our lives. We are blessed to have experienced the hospitality that our host nation has shown us. Our exposure to the Japanese culture has made us better individuals. We took the opportunity and we made the most of it. Now, we're ready to move on. Of course, the past 2 years have not been as planned for our class due to the unfortunate events caused by the COVID-19 pandemic. From nearly spending our entire first quarter online to many of us losing our final seasons of sports. Nonetheless, our class has persevered through these strange times to make it to this graduation. And while this graduation may not be what we thought it would be, the concept of reaching this point to receive our diplomas and officially go on to the next chapter of our lives should still be a feat to be proud of. As we all go forward in our lives, whether heading to a university, trade school, joining the military, taking a gap year, or going simply wherever the wind takes us, let us remember to do so with an open mind and a full heart. New adventures come with new mistakes, but life is not a test. It's a learning curve. More often than not, mistakes help us grow and will be as important as our successes. Our new experiences will change us in ways that we would never expect, but let's not fight it. Let it push us forward. Yes, it's nice to have someone on your team, but the most important thing you can do for yourself is to be your own cheerleader, encourage yourself, and be the best version of yourself. Thank you to all our parents, counselors, administrators, coaches, school staff, Boosters Association, volunteers, and all who worked at our school. Thank you for putting up with us through our raging hormonal years and for molding us into the imperfect but lovable creatures that we are today. Through it all, you have all been our rocks. On a personal note, I'd like to give thanks to my mother and father for encouraging me to give it my all every step of the way, and to my older brother for motivating me to break through the bars and expectations that he set when he was in my shoes. Alex, even though it was hard and painful at times to compare myself to you, that was what kept me from being complacent and what pushed me to strive to be the best version of myself. So thank you, Alex, for being a great mentor, friend, and most importantly, a great brother. Thank you to all my classmates. We share many new experiences that we'll keep talking about in the years to come. Congratulations to us, the class of 2021. Next, I would like to introduce Senior Class Treasurer, Unique Gonzalez.
My name is Unique Gonzalez, the Senior Class Treasurer, and I would like to introduce you to the Valedictorian for the class of 2021. This student has taken 9 AP classes, a dual enrollment course at the Embry-Riddle University, is a president of the Engineering Club, and is graduating with a final cumulative grade point average of 4.35. This student will go on to study civil engineering at the University of Michigan's College of Engineering. Please join me in congratulating the class of 2021 valedictorian, Matthew Ringley.
I have the honor and great pleasure of announcing our guest speaker for the class of 2021 graduation. She is a military brat and formal Dodea student who lived overseas for 13 years. She is a military spouse and mother of two boys who also graduated from Dodea schools. She holds a Bachelor of Interdisciplinary Studies degree, a Master of Educational Administration degree, and a doctorate in curriculum, supervision, and instruction, with an emphasis in elementary education and a specialization in reading. She served as the principal of Kaiserslautern High School, Wiesbaden Middle School, Nile C. Kinnick High School, and Ikego Elementary School. She also served as an assistant principal at the Sullivans Elementary School and taught 8th grade English language arts at Yokosuka Middle School. Prior to returning to Rodea, she served as an assistant professor for Texas A&M University San Antonio in the College of Education. She is extremely special to the class of 2021 as she was our first principal upon entering high school. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming our former principal and guest speaker, Dr. Jacqueline Ferguson.
Ooh. Thank you, Chelsea. It's all I can do not to yell devils on three right now. It is such an honor to be invited back. Kinnick holds a special place for me, and our family really values the time that we spent here in Yokosuka. And I was thinking, some of you, I met you when you were in elementary school, or I worked with your brothers and your sisters. Many of you I met as freshmen here at Kinnick High School. And for those I haven't formally met, as Chelsea said, I was a Dodea brat who had to move during high school. So I completely empathize. And even though you may not recognize it now, it's awesome. It'll make you so much stronger. Throughout my career, I have attended a number of graduation ceremonies, but I have never experienced the stress of wishing to say something meaningful and profound until now. You have spent 12 years learning and growing, knowing that this was the end mark you were striving for. What words could commemorate this milestone? What phrases would leave an impact? In a world that's experiencing a global pandemic, social unrest, and political turmoil, what statements could possibly serve as inspiration? Simple ones. It's the simple comments that stay with us, that are memorable, and that keep us encouraged. For example, Robert Fulghum wrote a book titled, All I Really Needed to Know, I Learned in Kindergarten. And it became an international bestseller because it was simple. So as an elementary teacher and an English teacher, I was reminded that books become classics because they have simple truths that transcend time and place. And one of my all-time favorite classics is written by a British author, L.L. Moline, who wrote about his son and his bear, Winnie the Pooh. Now, I know that may not sound super sophisticated, but there are some very simple truths in there that have helped guide me on my path. And as I share a few with you today, I hope that they will also encourage you as you begin your next chapter of your story. The first one, be confident. Piglet, his little character, said, things that make me different are the things that make me me. Be yourself. Know your strengths and be confident in them. Too many times we focus on our weaknesses when our true power lies in improving our strengths. The things that make you you are the traits that are going to allow you to experience fulfillment and success. Embrace them. As Eleanor Roosevelt stated, no one can make you feel inferior without your consent. There is strength in our diversity and a synergy that's created when we combine our uniquenesses. So don't ever let anyone make you feel inferior. You are who you are for a reason. Be confident in who you are and believe in yourself. Speaking of which, I want you to take a moment these next few weeks and thank all of those individuals who believed in you. One of whose quotes says, it makes such a difference to have someone who believes in you. Your parents, teachers, coaches, siblings, youth ministers, employers, mentors, whoever it was that took the time to invest and believe in you, say thank you. We all need someone in our corner. And being confident in your strengths guide you to success. Next, be kind. In the Winnie the Pooh books, it's written, "How you make others feel says a lot about who you are. Leave them with a smile, a hug." Okay, well, in COVID, that's got to be an elbow bump there. And a kind thought. Kindness is never out of style or unnecessary. And there's another popular quote that's been attributed to Carol Buckner, Maya Angelou, and others, and it states, "People won't remember what you said, but they will remember how you feel." And who better than Eeyore to put it perfectly? A little consideration, a little thought for others, makes all the difference. One of the things I admire most about Winnie the Pooh, especially when I was little, is that he always accepted his friends for who they were, valued their strengths, and treated them with kindness. Being kind will always serve you well and help make our world a better place. Next, be patient. One of my favorite pieces of advice from Winnie the Pooh says, "If the person you're talking to doesn't appear to be listening, be patient. It may simply be that he has a small piece of fluff in his ear." In a time when everyone wishes to be heard, it's important to remember that trait of highly effective people published by Stephen Covey that says, "Seek first to understand, then to be understood." When we are patient and listen, we show value, dignity, and respect to the individual speaking. Pooh always had time to listen to his friends and work with them to find solutions, embark on adventures, or simply spend time together. When we are patient and begin from a place of respect and understanding, we can then move forward to effectively solve problems and encounter new horizons. Being patient builds relationships and deepens understanding. Be thoughtful. For a bear of very little brain, Pooh said many times, think. Think it over, think it under. It's important to schedule time for yourself to think and reflect. Process information. Allow ideas to marinate. There you go. Be creative. As you continue to grow, sometimes you may have to rethink the things you thought you had thought through. In school, we used to tell you guys to think about your thinking. Ask questions. View other perspectives. That allows you to be proactive rather than reactive, which is another trait of highly effective people, published by Stephen Covey. Being thoughtful keeps you grounded and balanced. And don't forget to be optimistic. There are going to be struggles and disappointments, but don't dwell there too long. Process the emotion, learn what you can, and find the sunshine. As Pooh reminded me today, the nicest thing about the rain is that it stops. And Eeyore is the perfect character to remind us that it never hurts to keep looking for the sunshine. As Red Devils, you have learned to have fortitude, integrity, responsibility, and an enterprising spirit. Because you know I couldn't leave out all your guiding principles. I had to remind you of those. Hold on to those traits as you put your perseverance and resiliency into action. Being optimistic keeps you focused and moving forward. Finally, be adventurous. Pooh said it isn't much good having anything exciting if you can't share it with somebody. He always had an adventure to share with his friends. For many of us, we just need that one person to be our person, a sibling, a friend, a parent, a mentor, someone who will support you, be honest with you, and not judge you. So decide where you want to go and who you want to take with you. And as you embark on that adventurous journey, remember, another Pooh quote, "You can't stay in your corner of the forest waiting for others to come to you. You have to go to them sometimes." So continue to challenge yourself to build connections and make a difference. We live in community and need strong, civic-minded individuals, so don't isolate yourself. Reach out, make friends, invest in something that is meaningful to you. During your time at Kinnick, many of you volunteered, you joined teams, you participated in clubs. And like the friends in the 100-acre wood, you probably said, "We didn't realize we were making memories. We were just having fun." Continue to have those fun adventures. And as you prepare to leave Kinnick, I'm reminded of another Pooh quote. "I always get to where I'm going by walking away from where I've been." When you walk away from here, you're going to leave people and places behind. But that doesn't mean you can't return, that you don't treasure those memories, or that you don't know where your roots are. You're simply transitioning to your next adventure. Being adventurous reminds us, another quote, life is a journey to be experienced, not a problem to be solved. So simple statements, be confident in your strengths and they'll guide you to success. Being kind will always serve you well and make our world a better place. Being patient builds relationships and deepens understanding. Being thoughtful keeps you grounded and balanced. Being optimistic keeps you focused and moving forward. And being adventurous reminds us that life is a journey to be experienced, not a problem to be solved. Now I'll leave you with my all-time favorite quote by Christopher Robbins. You are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. Congratulations, class of 2021.
My name is Claire Nguyen, and I'm the Senior Class Council Representative. We would like to extend a thank you to our guest speaker, Dr. Ferguson, PAC South Community Superintendent and former Kinnick High School Principal. We admire your words of wisdom, and to show you the depth of our appreciation for your support, genuine engagement, and for being an outstanding role model, we have a gift for you. Thank you for making a significant impact in our lives and returning to Kinnick to wish us a farewell. You will always be a member of the Red Devil family. And now, please welcome our senior counselor, Mrs. Murphy, for the recognitions of honor graduates.
Good evening. Before we proceed with the presentation of diplomas, we would like to recognize seniors who are graduating with honors. These seniors have a cumulative GPA of a 3.8 or above, have taken an economic literacy course, and at least 4 advanced placement courses, all while being involved in several clubs, sports, serving in the local community. Will the honors graduates please stand and remain standing when your name is called? Moni Sala Adigun. Aisha Anguiano. Jasmine Aquino. Matthew Briones. Ross Cabinet. Kayla Marie Clemens. Justin Crouch. Emily Davison. Michaela Davison. Hannah Dokianen. Kyla Falk. Isabella Green. Eliana Engel. Nicole Jacobs. Bodie Kuiper. Alyssa Lynch. Alan Merrill. That would be the second session. Let's give these honors graduates a hand. Congratulations, honors graduates. You may be seated. Please welcome our assistant principal, Dr. Kiana Obeng, to the podium.
Okay, it's that time. Please make sure that you hold your applause as the seniors cross the stage to accept their diplomas. Each one has a special message to share with their families and friends who are watching online. We appreciate your consideration. Will the teacher readers please approach the stage? Thank you.
Row one, please rise and proceed to the stage. Matthew Ringling. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for your love and support. Matthew Briones. I'd like to thank my parents and my brother for motivating me to be where I am today, and my friends for making my 2 years here feel like a lifetime. Chelsea Murphy. I would like to thank God, my mom, and my dad for always supporting me and pushing me to be the best version of myself, even when I didn't want to. We all made this accomplishment as a family, so congratulations and thank you. Jacob Vitug. Thanks, Mom, Dad, Kuya, and my coaches for pushing me to be better than what I believed I could be. This one's for y'all and everyone in my life. Mamba forever, and I love y'all. Hannah Dokayanen. First, I'd like to thank God, my mom, dad, and sister for loving and supporting me unconditionally, as well as my friends. Thank you for all the memories we have made. I wish you all the best. Bye. Unique Gonzalez. I would like to thank God for giving me all of the opportunities throughout my high school year. My family and friends who have pushed me from the very start, thank you so much. Kayla Marie Clemens. I would like to thank my mom and dad, my sister, my friends, and my teachers for all of their support and guidance. I couldn't have done it without them. Anne Claire Nguyen. My time at Kinnick has helped me grow in so many aspects. Thank you to all my family, friends, and mentors that have helped me on my way to success. Juan Manuel Penaflor. I would like to thank my mom, my dad, brothers Joshua and Jacob, and the homies from the Cool Kids Club for the unconditional love and support. Shout out to Stovey Stove, Mrs. Nelson, as well as the chief and commander, they valid. Ayo, but for real, I gotta go now. I'll catch y'all on the flip side. Jericho Reyes. I'd like to thank my family and friends for their unconditional support, love, and guidance. I'd also like to thank who's ever in charge of lighting on the stage tonight. I look fantastic. Megan Penberthy, I would like to thank my past self for never giving up and my friends for making senior year memorable. Also, thank you to my brother Brandon for all the small acts of support you've shown me through the past 4 years. I wouldn't have made it without you all. Ami Roberts, Mom and Dad, thank you for all you've done for me and for always being my number one supporters. To my sister, thanks for being my role model, and to my best friends, thank you for always being by my side. I love you all so much. Fellow grads, I'll probably remember you when I'm famous. Row one, please be seated. Row two, please rise and proceed to the stage.
Jermaine Valdez. Those 12 years went by so fast. 6 days from now, I'll be off on my own. So thank you, Mom and Dad, for always supporting me these past 17 years. I'd also like to thank my friends for staying with me ever since the day that I got here at Kinnick. I love you guys. Elizabeth Adams. I'd like to thank my parents and siblings for supporting me throughout my high school years, and my friends for keeping high school fun. Monisola Adagun, Eshe, Mom and Dad, thank you, B, for being the best brother a girl could ask for, and shout out to my homegirls. Kaylee Allen, 12 schools later, and I have finally made it. This diploma is thanks to my sister Alexis and a whole lot of caffeine. Achilles Amante, thank you, Mom and Dad, for your love and support. Ryu Anderson, I'd like to thank my family for giving me the opportunity to choose my life of high school years and teachers who supported me throughout the school years to graduate. I had a difficult time during school, but I could not have done it without all the teachers here in Kinnick High School. Jada Anderson. Thank you, Mom, Dad, and sister for loving me and supporting me through my high school years. I couldn't have done it without you, and I love you all so much. Aisha Anguiano. I would like to thank my family and teachers for pushing me to success and watching me grow. Jasmine Aquino. I thank God, my parents, besties, the drama club, and everyone who has supported my education and acting dreams, doing what I love, and inspiring people of color to reach for the stars. Louis Ayala, Mom and Dad, I finally made it. I'm no longer the little boy you once knew. Over these last 4 years, you've taught me that sometimes you must hurt in order to know, fall in order to grow, lose in order to gain, because life's greatest lessons are learned through pain. Tiana Barrera, I would like to thank my friends, family, and especially my parents for always being there and supporting me throughout high school. Hunter Bishop, I would like to thank me, myself, and I for getting up and going to every great Kinnick day. Two, please be seated. Will row three please stand and proceed to the stage.
Thank you to my mom and dad. Also, thank you to Ms. Gordon, Mr. Wilson, and Mr. Stark. Sierra Brown. Sayonara, arigato gozaimasu, and thank you to my mom, dad, Mr. Han, Mr. Stevens, and Mr. Stark. Dakota Buckley. I would like to thank my mom and dad for putting up with me and all of the great teachers in this school for doing what you do. Ross Cabinet. I want to thank my parents and siblings, except Rick, for an okay high school experience. James Bernard Carlos. I'd like to thank my friends, family, and the good old coffee for supporting me throughout my 4 years in high school. Zoe Carpenter. Thank you to my parents for pushing me to do my best and encouraging my art. And to my amazing friends who helped me make it through this part of my life. Thank you. And a big shout out to Mrs. Lewis. Thank you, Grandpa, for always being proud of me. Katie Clyatt. I'd like to thank my parents for the help and support, and my friends for the best 3 years ever. Ariana Joy Cobbler. I'd like to thank my family, friends, chief, and Mr. Stevens for making me who I am today. Ray Coldmayo. I'd like to give a big thanks to my parents for supporting and pushing me for these 12 years in school. Without you guys not having my back, I would never have made all the accomplishments that I've made. Also, a quick shout out to Ms. Han, best music teacher ever. Justin Crouch. Grateful for the Lord for being by my side through both good and bad times. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for supporting me throughout high school. Couldn't have made it without you guys. Mom, you've always been tough on me, but I owe my success to you. So thank you. I love you both. Gabrielle Cruz. I would like to thank my parents for guiding me to become an independent man and my friends who always had my back. I love you all, and special shout out to Mr. Stark. Emily Davison. I'd like to thank my teachers and family for their continued support these past 4 years. This has been an unforgettable experience. Roll Tide! Row 3, please be seated. Row 4, we rise and proceed to the stage.
Michaela Davidson. I'm pretty tired. I think I'll go home now. Hannah Eccleston. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for your love and support. Ezekiel Ellis. I just want to thank my parents for guiding me through high school, and also construction workers for building sidewalks to keep me out of the streets. Mallory Engel. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for your love and support. Marshall Eubanks. I would like to thank my family, friends, and myself. Thank you. Jason Fernando. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for your love and support. Nathan Ferrer, to my family and my homies, thank you for everything. Y'all mean the world to me. Kamaya Fletcher, I'd like to thank my parents and my sisters for pushing me to be the best I can be and never giving up on me. I want to thank my coaches for seeing the potential I never saw in myself, and my amazing friends and Kinnick community for loving and supporting me. Christopher Florespina, I would like to thank my family for the support they have given me and the opportunity to succeed in graduating. Keon Flowers, I must start by thanking my parents, teachers, and friends, but to be honest, I'm just glad to get up out of here. I'd rather sleep on my bed instead of my classes. Good luck, though. Isija Francis, thank you, Mom and Dad, for never giving up on me. I know it hasn't been easy, especially with my lack of motivation sometimes, but I just appreciate both of you for always pushing me to keep going. I love you both, and now it's on to the next chapter. Kyla Falk, a special thanks to my mom, dad, and brother for believing in me and helping me through my 12 years of elementary, middle, and high school. I love you all very much. Please be seated. Will row 5 please stand up and proceed to the stage?
Gabriel Garrido. It's been an interesting 4 years at Kinnick. Thanks to everyone that never doubted or gave up on me, especially my parents. I appreciate everything you guys do. I hope this COVID stuff ends tomorrow. Gladys Judius. I want to thank my family, especially my parents, for always being there for me. Attending 3 different high schools wasn't the easiest, but with their constant support and being by my side through it all, I was able to do it. I'm also very thankful for everyone else who are also by my side. Stella German. Words can't express how thankful I am to have a family support me unconditionally. Thank you, Emma, for being the person I look up to every day, and Jessica for being my best friend. Also, shout out to Mr. Parker for giving me the outlet to express myself musically these past 4 years. Michael Gidney. I couldn't have made it on this stage without my friends and family. Isabella Green. Happy belated birthday, Mom. I told you I didn't forget. Joseph Hand. I'd like to thank the boys, the Kinnick staff, and the soccer team for a memorable high school experience. And I'd also like to thank my mom as she made everything possible for me, and I wouldn't have been here today without her support. Emily Hanchu. I would like to thank my parents, friends, and teachers for supporting me throughout my education and always pushing me to do my best while encouraging me to have fun and enjoy everything while it's there. I couldn't have gotten through high school without you all. Juan Hernandez. I'd like to thank my parents for supporting me throughout my high school year. I could not have done it without you. Sebastian Heinemann Amador. Mom, Dad, I passed math class. I would like to thank my family, friends, and teachers and coaches for supporting me these past 4 years. I could not have done it without you all. Jillian Hirsch. I want to thank my mom and dad for all the sacrifices they have made for me throughout high school. I won't forget how you both would go out of your way to pick me up from long hauls at 3 a.m. Love you guys. Corey Hollingsworth. I want to thank my family and friends for supporting me these past 4 years. It's been a long time coming, but I finally did it. I really want to shout out my mom, as she has been the most supportive parent I could ask for. I really could not have done it if it wasn't for you. Justin Holzhauer. I'd like to thank my mom and dad and my brother, as well as my friends, for guiding me through high school and helping me enter adulthood. This step forward will be one of the most significant moments in my life, and I couldn't have done it without all the effort and support. Please be seated. Rows 6, please rise and make your way to the stage.
Joey Ignacio. Thanks, Mom, for staying up to help me with algebra, and thanks, Dad, for cooking for me and helping me stay on my work. Eliana Engel. I would like to thank my parents and my teachers for supporting me throughout high school. I would also want to thank my friends for getting me through it as well. I couldn't have done it without you guys. Nicole Jacobs. To all my loved ones, here and far away, and especially to my mom for putting up with me all the time, I love you and I'll never forget how much you mean to me. Thank you. Jeremy Jimenez. I would like to thank my family and friends for this 4 years of experience at the one and only Nile C. Kinnick High School in my hometown. Oriana Jimenez. Shout out to my family, my homies, and the Kinnick staff members who've pulled me out of tough times and guided me throughout high school and life. Kiana Johnson. I would like to thank my family for raising a real one, my friends for helping me stay on my grind, and myself for always making sure I put myself first. Kaya Kelly. I first want to sincerely thank my friends, and most importantly, I want to thank my parents for always fostering creativity within our home. Your constant support of my artistic and educational passions and ambitions had a big impact on this period of my life. Brandon Kidd. I would like to take this time to thank my mom and dad. Thank, intentionally, with no S on thanks. Carmen King. I'd like to thank my family, Dr. Q and Ms. Stanoff, for pushing me enough to finish my work and graduate. So I love and thank you. And to my fellow graduates, this is not the end, but it is instead the start of our future. I wish you all the best of luck. Justin King. I'm good. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for your love and support. Bodie Kuiper. I'd like to thank my parents for always being there for me, especially my mom, who raised me by herself most of my life. I'd also like to thank Mr. Lufkin, Commander, Chief, and Coach Hendy for making my high school experience memorable and giving me motivation even when times were tough. Will row 6 please be seated?
Will row 2 please rise and proceed to the podium? High school, especially my friends and family. Love you all. Charlie Lau. I'd like to thank my mom and dad for everything they've done for me, my siblings for driving me crazy, and although COVID took my junior and senior year away, it gave me blessings in disguise, like Mark, Swell. I love you all. Troy Mionin. I really didn't think I would be graduating here in Japan, but I am. It's been a great experience being here, and I wouldn't have been able to experience this if it weren't for my mom and dad, so thank you. It's been a great 4 years at Kinnick, but it's about time I leave. So thank you and goodbye. Orion, Lisbon. Thanks to everyone who has been by my side for the last 4 years. I'd like to thank my parents and my brother Will for being there through the highs and lows. Many see this as an end, but this is only the beginning. Sakura Lopez. I would like to thank all my teachers who have pushed me in all of my years of high school, and a special thanks to my mom. Mom, you've worked so hard for Zoe and I, and I'm glad you never gave up on us, and you continue to love us unconditionally. Dad would be so proud and happy for you. Mark Christian Lozano. I would like to thank my family, friends, fans, favorite teachers, and Google for being by my side for the last 4 years. See you again in college. Nathaniel Booker. I'd like to thank my mom, dad, and sister for all the support they've given me. And I would like to thank everyone I had the pleasure of meeting here at Kinnick. Whether we are close friends or have only had a few conversations with each other, I appreciate the experiences I've had with all of you. Alyssa Lynch. I would like to thank my teachers, coaches, Mr. Stevens, friends, and family for pushing me to be the best version of myself throughout high school. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for loving me unconditionally and for always being my biggest supporters. I love you. Kyle Anthony Matera. Dear Mom, Dad, Jalen, and Victor, thank you for instilling me with lessons about life and for doing everything possible to put me on the current path I'm on. I will never forget the important values you have passed down to me. Words cannot describe how important you all are to me. Justice Manebo. Mom, all the thanks to you, pushing me to my fullest potential 24/7. I made it here today. I could not have done this without you. Ooh, Gwiza Howell. Alan Merrill. Thank you, Mom, Dad, and my sisters, for supporting me throughout my academic life. Even though you are not here at this moment, thank you, Dad, for making opportunities available for me to succeed. I owe many of my accomplishments to you and Mom. Ryan Merritt. I'd like to thank my mom for teaching me that in order to be great in life, you have to want things for yourself. I'd also like to thank the rest of my family for being my number one supporter. This one's for y'all. Will row two please be seated? Will row three please stand and proceed to the podium?
Unalesca Milatis. I would like to thank my parents and the teachers who have helped me all throughout high school, who have been very supportive of me and have always tried to be there. It is thanks to you that I am proud to graduate. James Mincy. I want to thank my mom and dad for supporting me over the years and my siblings for standing by my side. I could not have done it without them. I love you guys. Abigail Minks. Thank you to my mom, dad, and brother for always being supportive. Deasia Mitchell. Look, Mama, I made it. No, really, look. Are you watching? Yeah. Angel Molina. I'd like to thank my family and friends for their support throughout the school year. Janelle Moody. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for your love and support. Nathan Morales Crispin. I didn't get here alone. I had a lot of people help me. Hugh Morris. I want to thank my father, my mother in heaven, and all of my teachers, especially Mrs. Stark, who helped me in a lot of things. Suyong Obunga. I'd like to thank my mom, dad, and brother for supporting me throughout my high school years, and my teachers for helping me out when I was in need. Justin Miles Patton. I'd like to thank my parents and my friends for dealing with me throughout these 4 years. We did it. Ethan Daniel Perez. I'd like to thank my mom and dad for pushing me and yelling at me because they knew I could be better the entire time. Gabriel Perez. I want to thank my mom and dad for always being there and for being my number one supporters. Love you, Mom and Dad. Will row three please be seated? Will row four please stand and proceed to the podium?
Kirk Angelo Perez. Thanks to Mom, Dad, Kirsten, and especially the boys for sticking with me through the years. I never would have made it through without you guys. Thanks so much, and see you all on the other side. Janzel Lance Pilan. I'd like to thank my family, friends, and Jessica for an amazing high school experience. I love y'all. Emma Gabriel Rich. Thank you to my friends for motivating me and making me smile every single day, and to my family for always being there for me, supporting me since day one, and thank you for everything you have done for me. Elise Rogers. I'd like to thank my parents for pushing me to strive for my success. I'd especially like to thank my dad, who couldn't make it today, for always supporting me even at my worst. Thank you for everything. Love you, Pops. Keanu Rose. If I have seen farther than others, it's by standing on the shoulders of giants. Thank you to my friends and family for being the giants in my life. Myra Sapiat. I would like to say thank you to my parents who have shaped me to be the person that I am today and for being my biggest supporters since day one. Also, shout out to my kuya, Zach, Alisa, and to my friends for always being by my side. I love you all. Andrew Sexton. I'd like to thank my parents and my friends from all the places I've lived for helping me along my high school journey. It was worth it. Morgan Simons. There are far, far better things ahead than any we leave behind. But it's hard to remember that when saying goodbye to friends, teachers, and mentors. To those whose support has helped me reach this milestone and helped me grow, I say thank you and goodbye, but with the hope that we'll meet again. Kaisha Simpson. I'd like to say thank you to my mom, dad, and little sister for helping me throughout my high school years and for not letting me give up. I could not have done it without you. Connor Smith. I'd like to thank my mom and dad for supporting me throughout my high school years. I could not have done it without you. Jaden Smith. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for putting up with 18 years of me and a year or two more. And thank you to all the teachers and friends that gave me useful knowledge and memories that I'll never forget. Please be seated. Will row five please stand and proceed to the podium.
Smith. Thank you to my mother and my brother for being my backbone through high school. I owe everything to you, and I will make you proud. I love you. Kaylee Smith. When you know your worth, no one can call you worthless. Macaulay Smith. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for your love and your support. Mark Sowell. I would like to thank my parents for nothing school-related, and the most important person in my life, Charlie Lau. Tristan Stevens. Thank you, Mother, for believing in me and not giving up on me. Thank you to Mr. Lufkin for bringing me into the world of history. Thank you, Ms. McNeil, for helping me throughout high school. And thank you, Mr. Rayner and Ms. Brockway, for all of your support. Seth Story. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for your love and for your support.
Gabriel Stravers. I'd like to thank my mother and father for guiding me to the finish line. To you, Mom, thank you so much for all of your support throughout everything. I strive to be the person you are. To my little brother, Daniel, thank you for being that smile and laugh that I needed. I made it, guys. I love you all. Andrew Sylvia. I want to thank my family who have supported me through everything. Physically here or halfway across the world, you continue to support me. Madeline Thompson. I want to thank my mom and my dad for sticking by my side and pushing me to do my best throughout high school. They provided me with everything I could ever possibly need to guide me down the right path in life. Liliana Tadarovsky. I'd like to thank my family and friends for supporting me throughout these exceedingly tiring 4 years. I have to ask you to keep supporting me through the next 12 years of school. I know everyone here will be doing bigger and better things in the future. Good luck. Charlize Updegrove. Thank you to my parents for guiding me through high school and encouraging me to try new things, and to my coaches for helping me grow as a person. We got the quiches in the oven. Michaela Van Rocco. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Look at me. I did it. Thank you for helping me to get me to where I am today. I promise I will take care of Oba-san when we get to California. Sophie, my only sister, I promise I will call you every day and see you grow.
Me for doing all this hard work. I want to thank me for having no days off. I want to thank me for never quitting. And lastly, I want to graduate and thank me for graduating. William Vogel. Thank you for all the support given to me by both my teachers, my parents, and my classmates. I couldn't have gotten here without you. Nicholas Webster. I wouldn't have made it here without the support of my family, friends, and my wonderful teachers. Thanks for an awesome 4 years at Kinnick. Peace. Ashley Saya Weinstock. I'd like to thank my parents, my grandparents, and my sister for all of the support. I couldn't have done it without you guys. Kane Wise. Thanks, Mom and Dad. Couldn't have done it without you guys. Thank you.
Brian Yoder. To the friends and families who have supported me, whether it be from today or since childhood, whether we're still close, lost touch years ago, whether you still like me now or not, thank you for the support that was given to me. I couldn't have made it here without it. Will row 6 please be seated?
Hannah and Jericho Reyes, please approach the podium.
Congratulations to everyone. Before Ms. Hurst confers her diplomas, we would like to present our class legacy. As many of you may know, there are plans to build a new high school in the coming years. So, the class of 2021 is leaving 2 plaques with each student's last name and the first initial along with their class motto, "There is no such thing as failures, only learning experiences engraved." We would like for the plaques to be hung in the current Kinnick building and the new school that will be built in the near future. Regardless of where life takes us, we will forever be Yo-Hai Red Devils. Thank you. And now to Ms. Hurst for the conferring of her diplomas.
This is actually what we've all been waiting for, right? All right. Graduates, since you've received your diploma, please stand. Please move your tassels from the right side to the left side. As principal, I certify that these seniors have met all the requirements set forth for graduation. On behalf of the Department of Defense Educational Activity Director, Mr. Tom Brady, Regional Director for Student Excellence, Ms. Lois Rapp, and Far East Superintendent, Dr. Judith Allen, and by the authority vested in me as principal of Kinnick High School, and by the Department of Defense Education Activity, I hereby declare you graduates of the class of 2021 of Kinnick High School. Congratulations. All right, Ms. Hahn, at this time, in honor of our graduates, would you please join us in singing the Kinnick High School alma mater?
In the shadows of Mount Fuji stands our school so dear. see Kinnick High forever sing we loud and clear. Far and wide though we may wander as the years go by, our love for thee will never falter. Nile C, Kinnick High.
Thank you for that. That was lovely. Congratulations, Red Devils. It is now time to exit and meet your parents over in the gymnasium or wherever you've chosen to meet. Can we have rows one and rows two begin to exit? Thank you. Rows three and four.
Thank you, parents. You may join your graduates.